There's always a market for disgusting PP carpet tear out. What's good, everybody? It's Carpet Mike here from CarpetExpertBlueprint.com, and this was the grossest of the gross I've had in a minute. Just when you tear up that carpet, it's actually super heavy because it's saturated in pet urine. That's what we're dealing with there. But a little bit of 60-yard tear out there, $2 a square yard, so the tear out was $120. Went ahead and laid some spill block padding. This is how we filled our afternoon today, because we had a small job this morning, prepped this one out, and then we'll pick up the materials for this one along with some fitness rooms. I'll tell you what, man, people are about that fitness life right now because they are trapped in their house. We're doing a lot of home gyms these days. If you can't get out, you might as well pimp out your in-home gym. So laying the pad right here, just cut fit, just shy of the tack strip on everything. Gonna go ahead and get some duct tape, staple down the seams on everything. And on this one, the beauty of this is, all you carpet guys, I know you know this, but make sure you're doing it anyway. Save those pad balances because you can back up the truck in times of need. Especially right now, I heard some dudes are struggling out there. Business is slow for some. Other guys are absolutely killing it. So no matter where you're at, make sure you have every option to get more income coming in at all times. Take care of your family. Take care of your team. Stock that bank account and throw some of it in those investment accounts to keep your money working for you after hours. Speaking of all that, I couldn't buy anything this morning. There was nothing that was a good enough sale for me to jump on. But it's funny because I usually buy stocks in the morning, late morning, between 10 and 11 is where I usually look for a great deal. Didn't find anything that blew me away. But as the day went on, everything started to drop. So hopefully with tomorrow's open, there'll be some great deals we could throw a couple dollars at and see if we can make a couple few bucks throughout the week on that. Now we're on a different job here. Gonna go ahead and lay that good cheap frisee carpet, clackety clack, get it all cut to fit, kick it on, da-da-da-da-da, crease it on. Life is good. We had like teamwork like you wouldn't believe. This is like a 40-yard job here, and there was four of us here. Just sometimes everybody links up on the same job site, we knock it out in seconds, and life is good. Custom staircase, I really couldn't catch a video of the custom staircase, and when your back's against the wall and you're about 6 inches short, it's amazing what you could pull off with a pile of scraps to get the job done. Sometimes you got to make it happen. And all you installers out there that say, there's not enough material to get this done, I'm going to come back and I'm angry. Man, staple that stuff together, seam that stuff together, whatever it takes to get the job done, grab your check and on to the next. Don't make excuses, make solutions. That's how you profit big in this industry. Now, if you want to learn about the carpet game here, I got hundreds upon hundreds of videos showing you the wrong way to do it. So basically just watch what I do and then do the exact opposite. It'll probably turn out that much better and more profitable for you, because you know that's how we roll on the tube here. We're going to go ahead and lay out the next room, shimmy it around, fold it up. Now we're going to go ahead and lay it out, get some fresh blades. Here's the stairs right here. We're going to throw a fresh edge on that. We're going to measure over. Oh, that was the other thing, the staircase changed width. So if you're a DIY type, keep an eye on this. Typically, most stairs will be 2 feet, 10 inches all the way through. But this one went from 210 to 210 and 3/4 to 209 and a quarter. They were in and out all around. So you couldn't get good runs done. You had to do them by the single. But just another day at the office. Thank you so much for tuning in.